Yeah, VO2 Max, it's free competition. You can win. They have Apple Watches, I think GoPros, something. Whoever gets the highest, she didn't tell me who the highest is. So.
Oh, the altitude training you've been doing should help.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Both
yeah, just today. Our other part of our fitness staff will come tomorrow.
Okay.
I think we got our supervisor, my supervisor, and the managers. I think they're in a lecture. And Lynn is here. Lynn and Khaki and then Lisa.
Well,
so they're all.
I'm career searching.
Are you? Good. On NSCA.com, if you remember, that's what I'm a member of. There's always so many jobs on there.
I'm a very veteran of trade shows, so I know now is not the time to go talk to you. Because you're a good business selling. So when Beer 30 hits here,
maybe Beer 30?
Probably. They probably have some companies that bring out the beer. That's when you start talking to people. Tomorrow,
yeah. Just get business cards. Just get a bunch of business cards. And,
Right now they're doing their business, so I don't want to.
Yeah. Just don't force it. Just if there's somewhere specific you want to work at, or do
or has an opening for the Southeast Regional Sales Bank.
Okay.
So there's a big goal.
That's a good deal.
Right now we're packed, so.
Yeah. Cybex 3-4 and Hammer Strength, their reps come to our gym a lot to check out things.
Cybex had an opening too, but
yeah.
I put my application and my resume in the number. I'd accept it anymore, so I'm going to decide to somebody or
okay.
Now it's my
I'll be on there next. He's going very slow. The more muscles you can recruit and the faster you go, the more oxygen you consume, so it sends the number up higher. So he's a much bigger guy than me.
Is there a time rule?
I don't know what the protocol is. It might be a 10-minute protocol. Looks like they got him
out early.
No, not at all. I've already warmed up pretty good. I feel good. Looks like he's using a little bit of an incline.
Yeah.
Yeah, go try all that stuff.
Alright, have fun.
Nice to see you, Jim. Yeah, take care, man. Oh, does it show his numbers?